The nanomachine network inside each unit member's body lets us share each other's senses. They can see what I see. And it helps control pain.
Is that part of the system, too?
With SOP, my team can literally operate as one. Well, except for a certain someone who's not much of a team player. So, what do you think? Is your age of heroes finally over?
I'm no hero. Never was. Never will be.
You haven't changed at all, Snake. But your body. Are you gonna be all right?
This getup doubles as a muscle suit. I can still get around.
Liquid's camp is up ahead. I'll mark it on your map.
Thanks.
Akiba! One man's blunder can compromise the whole team.
I'm sorry, Commander.
Be careful, Snake.
I know where Liquid is.
Yeah, I'm confirming the location. It's to the north of where you are. Meryl's really changed, hasn't she, Snake? She's a lot more self-assured.
I wonder how much of that has to do with the system. The senses you used to develop through extended training and experience can now be obtained without even working for them. Seems once you're under the system's control, you don't even need experience at all. It even beats that VR training that was all the rage a few years back.
Yeah. The growing need for PMCs has led to the creation of a more reliable, cost-effective supply of elite soldiers. It's also made the child soldier phenomenon more problematic than ever.
Can the nanomachines do anything to counteract post-traumatic stress disorder?
Good question. They might provide a degree of psychological stability.
You'd think so? That geek kid, Akiba, he was really starting to lose it.
And technologically, the system should be able to optimize each soldier's personality traits.
And that big guy, he didn't seem to be feeling any pain at all.
Augmenting the soldier's existing experience and psychological fortitude.
But a soldier's gotta have more than that.
The times have changed, Snake. Just like Meryl. Snake, hurry to the PMC camp. Based on what Meryl told us, Liquid should be there.
Okay, time to head for the surface.
Thank you. sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
What? What's going on? What?
My imagination. Thank you.
Hey, you! Get over here!
Yes?
We're having connection problems. Go check it out.
Yes, sir.
Check it out.
Yes, sir.
Otacon, wait here.
I knew it. Snake, you're here to kill Liquid, aren't you?
That's the mission. Are you going to stop me?
My mission is to inspect the PMCs. I'm not in a position to take action. All I can do is stand by and watch. I can't help you, understand? I'm a peacekeeper, here to keep order.
Understood.
Ah!
too long. Liquid. Rejoice! We're not copies of our father, after all. We are free of the shackles of fate. Snake. Brother. We are free. Watch, Snake. Watch as I surpass my own origin.
Snake, if you won't be a prisoner to fate, then go. Fulfill your destiny.
Three, 377, Uncle Hal? The eggs? They're done.
Thank you, Sonny.
Snake!
So, back from the dead?
I remember the sun being so flat.
Sorry. I'll dig in right away, Sonny. And would you make some for Snake, too?
Okay.
Hey, none for me, Sonny. How long was I out?
A whole day.
Someone saved my life.
Yeah, it could have been Meryl and her boys. Don't worry. They're doing fine.
Liquid got away.
Are you okay?
My body just seized up all of a sudden. This is normal. It's not my joints or muscles.
It looked like the PMC soldiers all went haywire en masse, too. I thought it might be a form of ADS, but I didn't detect any aberrations in the EM field. You were lucky. Some of those guys' hearts simply stopped.
She was there. Naomi was at Liquid's side. Otacon, did you see her?
No, but you're right. Naomi was there. Found traces of her DNA in that syringe you were holding.
So it was Naomi. Why?
Here, let me show you something. Right after it all happened, I got a video mail from Naomi. It was sent to my old address.
Here you go.
Thanks, Sonny. They're delicious.
But you haven't even eaten any.
We grown-ups have to watch our caloric intake, you know. But thank you. I was looking for this.
You're not watching your nicotine intake.
Sonny! You really hurt her feelings.
Yeah. Why don't you teach her how to cook eggs then?
Oh, like I know how to cook. Hey, check this out. The data's been quarantined, no viruses. The voice print matches Naomi's, and I'm fairly confident the video isn't digitally synthesized either.
Snake, I'll make this quick.
I'm in South America. I've been captured and forced to do research. It's Liquid. Liquid's goal is to seize control of SOP, the Sons of the Patriot system that controls the soldiers. To do that, he needs to analyze the nanomachine structure and find out how they communicate with one another. The nanomachines currently in use by militaries and PMCs are third generation. But their design is derived from that of the first generation. And the basic technology is still the same.
First generation?
I was the one who created the first generation. A nanomachine colony, part of which was Foxtie. 9 years ago, at Shadow Moses, I injected it into your body, Snake. The technology used in Foxtie was incorporated, inherited really, by SOP. That's why Liquid has me helping him hijack the system, because I know how Foxtie works. Liquid's found a loophole he can use to get into the system. Preparations for his insurrection are nearly complete. There's no time to waste. Snake, hurry!
Naomi sent her location data in a separate file.
That?
It's a type of encrypted data. Sunny decoded it for us. Remember now? This is data from the Soliton radar you used at Shadow Moses. I'm guessing Naomi wants us to know the message truly is from her. Sending the map data in Soliton radar format. Pretty clever. And Mei Ling's helping us out from Hawaii.
The data she sent was 4D sound data. I don't know how Soliton radar works, but all I had to do was change the audio data into video data. It was easy. This Naomi lady seems pretty cool.
Campbell.
Snake, as you'll recall, following the Shadow Moses incident 9 years ago, Naomi was detained by the authorities. But someone arranged for her escape.
Yeah, I hear they added that to my rap sheet too.
I suspect it was actually Liquid. He must have taken her prisoner himself and forced her to do research at his facility in South America. Chances are, the location Naomi gave us is the site of Liquid's main base.
But there's no actual proof.
There's an ongoing skirmish between a new regime put into power by PMCs and a rebel army formed by remnants of the old one. The rebels have hired a small-scale local PMC of their own to stir things up. It's the quintessential example of a war economy market. The new regime is still in shambles, so it's really Pierre Ramamon, one of the PMCs under Outer Heaven control, that's calling the shots. You might say it's a perfect place for Liquid to make his haven.
Or it could be a trap.
True, but even so, the payoff would greatly aid our efforts.
I had Sunny trace the origin of Naomi's mail. The address is fake, but Sunny was able to track the message back through its proxies based on access date timestamps and data transfer volumes. Apparently, the message originated from a server in South America. I wouldn't exactly call it 100% credible, though.
Colonel, where's Meryl?
Well, I know she left the Middle East in pursuit of Liquid. I'm sure Arsoc is on to us by now. We can't chase that line too far.
Which leaves Naomi as our only lead.
I've secured you landing clearance at El Dorado International Airport. You'll be acting as a UN inspector.
South America. That's about 20 hours from here. Then what's the plan?
I'll arrange for them to get you a 4x4. The location Naomi gave us, the PMC's base, is in a mountainous region surrounded by forests. Use the 4x4 to get as close as possible to the PMC security perimeter. From there on, Snake, it'll be a solo sneaking mission.
Roy.
Thanks. The rebels are still pitched in battle against the PMCs. The commotion should help you slip into the facility unnoticed.
20 hours until we land. Got it. I'll have a look at the documents. Maybe I'll even have a smoke while I still can.